Because they call me Mythic Lion, because I predict these things.